new Wolsey studio hosting someone that you rate very highly. In fact, you've almost become close friends.
I shouldn't say that, but I had the pleasure of interviewing Chris Dobrowolski once a couple of years back when he was doing something else in Ipswich here. His show Antarctica is the new Wolsey on Thursday the 10th. Fantastic. Chris is an artist, and these are effectively performance lectures, what he does. If that sounds a bit dry, then you can get rid of that idea entirely. Fantastic, funny, insightful, bizarre, comic, eccentric little performances these are. Chris was chosen as the artist in residence for Antarctica, for the British Antarctic Survey, and the blankest of blank canvases, perhaps. And he went down there, spent 3 months down there, sort of investigating art, really, putting juxtaposing objects into that environment. So he'd taken little toy penguins and the Antarctic Explorer Action Man down there and was posing these in the landscapes and playing with perspectives. A lot of great photographs in his book, Escape. But on the way as well, I had a bit of a fight with fur seals. And just some really, really funny and, also some dangerous times as well. Very interesting. That'll be at the Thursday the 10th at the Wolsey. Chris is very self-effacing. I once said to him, is this the cocking it about edge of art? As with Top Gear once described themselves as the sort of the cutting edge of cocking about with motor cars. And I once asked Chris, he was slightly offended, but understood what I meant. And,
he's still in email correspondence with you. So. Yeah.
But no, what it is serious, but it is also a lot of fun. If you like things a bit quirky, a bit odd and a bit off the wall, you will enjoy this.
So that's at the new Wolsey studio in St George's Street, Thursday of next week.
Yes.
Let's play a piece of music, because to get to Antarctica, you have to go southbounds.
You do, indeed.
So we'll have a bit of Dire Straits, shall we? Very early recording of theirs. Southbound again.
Fantastic.